Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to register my SBI YONO mobile app, and it says we are unable to process your request. Please try after some time. But sometime it shows we are having technical issue. Please try again later. And this issue is only occurs on SBI YONO Lite application. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So all the YouTube video shows, just clear the tab datas and then try to log in your SBI YONO. So I try to check it if this method works or not. So I try to clear this YONO Lite application datas. And then close all the settings window. So after the few seconds, once again I try to access this YONO SBI application. And it asks for the phone call access permission. So you can click to allow. So here I try to select SIM card 2. And click to proceed. And one more time you can give the access permission. So during this verification process, my service provider charges some amount and the process is completed. So I try to put my login details. So once you enter the details and then click to register. But again and again it shows that same error message. So unfortunately, this clear data process does not work for me. So only way to fix this error is just install this SBI official version of net banking application, and this is for available for both Android and iOS platforms, and it starts to installing, so be patient. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it and then give the same access permissions. So if you are a new user, just select new to SBI. But here I already have a SBI net banking username and password. So I select existing customer. So in next you can select login using internet banking ID. So you can select yes. So here you can enter your login details. So once you enter the details and finally click to submit. So you can click to next. So you can create the new 6-digit MPIN and one more time enter that same PIN and click to next. So you can wait for the OTP. So once you receive that OTP, just enter that number and click to next. So finally my registration is completed. So you can click to OK. And also my account details are ready. So friends, my best suggestion is you can use this YONO SBI application. So don't install that YONO Lite SBI application. And also don't worry about this application, because this is an official release from SBI team. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.